we're just taking straight Payne's gray and we're doing the trunk. Now the trunk, we're going to not paint over areas. Some of them we will, but mainly we're painting through open areas. Using the Payne's gray here, but we want to dab it off because it's more in the distance. So we're going to add a little water to it, and now we're ready for the next step.